A North Providence man accused of murdering his parents has been indicted by a grand jury. Mark Gu is charged with two counts of murder and two counts of failing to report a death. Police discovered the bodies of Young and Eon Yu back in July inside their home. Investigators say they found their son locked in the bathroom. He's due back in court for his arraignment next month.